Hi, welcome in. Thank you for coming to my studio. It's a pleasure to see you as always. Yes. Now it's been quite some time since we've done some cleansing and healing work on you. If you just want to get yourself seated and comfortable, I am just going to light a couple of candles, if that's okay. Alright, darling. Yes, you just make yourself comfortable. There's no rush. We have a lot of time today, so we don't need to worry about anything other than our healing. Okay? But how have you been? I understand. Yes. What I will do as well is just spray a little bit of a scented mixture just around the room and your aura, just to clear the space and set us up for a successful session. Yes. You're welcome to close your eyes. What I will ask is that we start by taking a couple of nice deep breaths in and out. Would you please place your palms facing upwards on your lap? Thank you, my love. Going to smudge that into your aura here. We're not doing any touching yet, just simply moving around the aura. Alright, so if you tell me a little bit about what you're wanting to achieve out of today's session, that would be very helpful for me. I do have a couple of things I don't know if we've tried on you before, but we certainly will introduce into the session. Yes, so you tell me, and I'm just going to continue. Very sorry to hear you've been feeling that way. Well, as you know, all my sessions are free. I don't like to profit off of other people's pain or misfortune. Yes, I do this purely. I know a couple of things that we will do for you, and the first thing we will start with will be an egg cleanse. It's not so much a I'm not sure on the exact ways of how to describe it, but we will use an egg. We will rub the egg over your body. We ask that the egg absorbs any of that negative energy, pain, upset that you have. I will then crack the egg into a glass, which you will be involved with. You will see the whole process. I will just have a look at how the egg looks, whether I can see any illnesses or anything else that may present itself that I can see. And then we use salt. Okay. No, we don't make you eat the egg. Don't worry about that. Would you be happy to try that with me? You would? That's fabulous. Okay. So this is where we are going to introduce touch into the session. As you are aware, the egg does need to touch you. Mm-hmm. So, we have the egg here. And like I say, I will begin just rubbing it on you, okay? It is a little weird to get used to at first. Not many people have had an egg rubbed on them before. But just trust me, okay? Okay. So, we'll start with your head. We ask that the egg absorbs any negative thoughts, feelings. Unspoken emotions, feelings, thoughts. Okay. I'm going to rub the egg over your face here, and again with the unspoken thoughts over your mouth. Any illness, we rub under the sinuses. Okay, and we'll move to the neck. If you submit yourself to the experience, it can be really quite relaxing and beneficial. Of course, if there is anything at all during this that makes you severely uncomfortable, or you just don't like, please do say stop. I will not be offended. I like to only do things that make my clients feel they have benefited from the session. So we're rubbing along your collarbones here. I was very careful then not to let the egg touch me. We wouldn't want to disrupt what it is communicating that your body requires, that your energy requires. Would it be possible at all for you to roll your sleeves up slightly just so I can get to your arms? That would be fabulous, thank you. Is there any injuries that I do need to be made aware of? Okay. And yep. Thank you, my love. Just going all the way down the arm. And I do like to rub the egg onto the palms. Arms tell our story. Yes. You do have slightly dry hands. Yeah. Okay. Now you're welcome to say no if you're not comfortable with this at all. I will, of course, do it over the clothes. I do like to rub the egg on an exposed abdomen. So if you are able to expose your stomach, only your stomach, nothing else, that would be really beneficial. You're happy to do that? Yep, so just lift it ever so slightly. Thank you. Yes, especially if you're having stomach issues. And as you mentioned something about your back earlier, I may want to just rub this on the area of your back that you did say was troublesome. Thank you. Okay, I'm just going to do your upper thighs. Don't need to do anything, just continue taking some nice nice breaths for me. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Okay, now I'm just going to do your shins and your calves. Yes, I might disappear for a second. Okay, would you be able to just lift the top slightly at the back? Thank you so much. I will make this quick. I don't want to make you uncomfortable in any way. Thank you. Said, I will break the egg into this glass. Yes, it may be easier for me just to rest this here. Okay. So now we will just take a little look at the egg, see is telling us just about your health. Now I can see with the yolk there is some cloudiness just sitting around the yolk, and where you said you're having some troubles with negativity, negative thoughts, that is definitely telling me that. Yeah, it's a bit difficult to show you like this unless you're looking down, so if you look down you see what I mean here. Yeah. Maybe some, not so much troubles with the back I can see here, but definitely something towards the stomach I can see related. Yeah. Okay. Now what we do is we take salt, and I will just break. Salt into there, and we just allow that to rid anything negative we have caught. Okay. Now what I would like to do, that we have brought a lot of that negative energy to the surface, it has been removed by the egg, I am going to use some herbs. Which have been soaked in essential oils, and we are just going to brush your surface, Laura, just to get rid of anything else that's there. Okay. do put your, like we did in the beginning, palms face up on your legs. Thank you. Incense for a smoke cleanse, which you are familiar with. Yes, we do like to do this one with you. Of the head and bring it over your face here. Now, what I would like to do with you after we have completed the smoke cleanse is do something we haven't tried before. It's called healing touch. Now, this doesn't involve any plucking or energy pulling. It is purely just, as the name describes, healing touch. So I will place my hands over areas of your body that we have identified and hold you. There's nothing intense, nothing that should make you uncomfortable in any way. Okay, I'm just going to circle your feet here. Feeling at the moment. Okay. I'm just going to just run the smoke around your stomach, and then I will go around the back. do still get the scent. And I'll pop it just here. Okay. And before I begin the healing touch, again, we'll just run over your aura here. I always prefer to do my spiritual healings or cleanses and healing touch in more comfortable clothing. So like now I just have a loose black t-shirt and some jogging bottoms or sweats. So I do encourage you next time, please do dress comfortably. Yeah, I even have some people come in pajamas. I mean, if you're only going from your car inside to my studio, no one's going to see you. No. Very quickly do is cleanse my hands, as we are going to be touching your body. That's the essential oil spray, yes. Okay. Are you ready for me to start? Like anything, you must say. Okay, so we'll start just by placing my hands on your head. I'm not placing any pressure or doing anything that should be causing you any pain at all. My hands are simply just rested on the top of your head. I will just move them to the sides. And just under your chin. I must ask if at any point you would prefer that I do the remainder of the session in silence. That's completely okay. A lot of people do like to have me explain what is going on. Each to their own, yeah? Okay. And then I will just place one hand under your chin here. And then I will place my hands just behind your neck like so. I never bring the hands around the front like this. We just place around the back. Is that okay? I never like to assume what people would be comfortable with. You don't know people's stories, so just making sure that's okay. Now, would it be okay for me to just rest my hands on the tops of your collarbone? Thank you. And what I will also do is just take each of your shoulders in my hand, and I will do a very gentle squeezing motion, but nothing too hard. So I'll place my hands here, and I very gently squeeze. You see, nothing at all that should give you any pain. Now what I will do is come to your left side, and I will do that very same gentle squeeze all the way down your arm, okay? So just allow your arm to relax. I don't want you to feel tensed at all. I can normally tell when someone's uncomfortable when their whole demeanor is in tensed mode. Okay? Well done. So just stay like that for me. I'm just going to go down your arm here. Just squeezing so gently, okay? Please excuse me if I do close my eyes. Movement that I am doing. I'm just moving to your stomach here, so I'm just going to place a flat palm just on your top. We're not going under the clothing now. Okay. And I'm just going to my hands on either side of your waist. Okay. And then my hands, either of my palms, flat on your thighs. Okay. And I'm very lightly, from your knee to your mid-thigh, just going to walk my hands up. think we are done for today. If you at all feel that trying out the new things today weren't beneficial for you, and you go home and feel the same, I would encourage you to come back. I will welcome you with open arms. I will always look after you. Yes, you'll just have to make an appointment, and we'll go from there. Alright. Yes, well, I will go and make you a nice mug of tea. Is there a particular type of tea that you would like? A chamomile? Or chamomile? However you'd like to say it. Okay, I'll go and make you a nice cup of tea, and we'll go from there, alright? Yeah, there's no rush for you to leave. You're welcome to just stay nice and relaxed.